there.
Just as I expected. These paintings are identical to those found on Rhodos Island. It's here. It must be.
Yes, I understand. That was Mr. Chang. He says to bring it up right away.
You betcha. Took him long enough. Maybe now I'll be able to kick back and enjoy the good life. Hmm? You're not allowed in.
Not dead!
What the hell are you doing?
Must I do everything myself? You'd think they could at least... Huh?
What is mine? Will you please return it?
Think again, punk! Pakarai!
Three pieces of armor found, three to go.
I can't get over it. Lord Laocorn becomes more magnificent with each piece.
The armor of Mars will be mine. And when I possess it all, I will become a god!
Feel the storm, it's coming.
Recently.
long-awaited return to the ring.
He's just warming up.
I can't believe it. Are you really her?
Yep, that's my name.
Man, my lucky day.
Congratulations on your win. You can bet I'll be cheering for you at your next match, Mr. Higashi.
You will?
Andy, put this on. It'll look so totally cool on you. Here.
Do I got a my...
What?
Okay. Huh? Hey, lovebirds, this is supposed to be my reception, remember? Next time, rent your own wedding hall, okay?
Do you hear that, honey? And I'm not even engaged, am I?
He's late. Where is he?
Hey, don't be so serious all the time, Andy. Terry called from the airport and said he was running a little late.
He didn't call me. I didn't even know he was in Japan yet. I wouldn't mind picking him up.
Yeah, man, I saw your sister naked.
Huh?
You don't say. Yeah, I guess I'm a little out of practice.
Hey, don't go.
Sorry, there's someplace I gotta be.
That hurt.
Hey, you all right?
Huh? Me? Yes, I'm fine. I should have been watching where I was going. I'm really sorry.
What? I'm sorry to butt in, but three big guys against one little girl just isn't fair, you know? Stand back.
Hmm. are these goons? Crack shot!
You can come out now. It's okay.
If you're looking for your girlfriend, mister, she ran out through there. Excuse me, would you happen to know if there's a man here named Terry Bogard?
Gee, wish I could say I was him, but I ain't, so he ain't here.
Well, thank you very much anyway.
Wow, you don't say. All the way from Korea, huh?
Yes, it's been about a year since we had our last match. I also wanted to see you fight, Joe.
So, they're talking about me in Korea. Yeah, well, guess word gets around once you get to my level.
I wonder what's keeping him. Well, maybe he got lost or something.
Nah, he's probably just waiting to make a dramatic entrance or something.
This dramatic enough for you? Hey.
Terry!
You're all here. Kim, so you made it.
Yes, it's nice to see you. I've trained a lot since we last met. I'm hoping you'll give me another match.
Hey, hold your horses. I'm the champ here. You want to fight? You start with me.
Hey.
Perhaps someday, Joe.
What's up, little man?
What a friend you have there, Terry.
Yeah, he's king.
Andy, what did you say to that boy?
I didn't say anything. He's just quiet, that's all.
Don, he's my son. How long have you been there? Come here, kiddo.
You got a kid?
Oh, honey. Look. Hey there, cutie pie. What's your name?
He's called Don Fun. Sometimes he gets a little nervous around people that he doesn't know.
Kim, darling. I'm so sorry. I took my eyes off of him for a second and he disappeared. Oh, you must be Mrs. Kafwan.
Allow me to introduce my wife, Mune.
It's such a pleasure to meet you all. Mr. Higashi, congratulations. You were a true warrior tonight.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot, Mune.
Don't forget, she's taken Joe.
Mm-hmm. Hey, shut up, you! Stay out of this!
Help, Andy! Save me!
Do I got him?
No, Terry. I'd like to handle this one myself.
But Kim...
Perhaps it's time for my sons to see their father fight.
Kim, his mask. Go for his mask.
Hold it!
not over yet.
That's it. I can't watch this.
Hold on.
Hold on? His body can't take much more.
Take a look at his kid's eyes.
Father, don't give up!
Terry! Get over here.
Hey, that's...
Yeah.
Chen Xinzan. What does he have to do with all of this?
It's because of the mask.
And you?
I'm Sulia. Why I've come all the way to Japan is to find the man who defeated Wolfgang Krauser. To find Terry Bogard.
Why me?
Because your strength would be a great help. They could find the armor if we don't act now. We've got to stop them. I beg you.
Hang on just a sec. You want me to help you just like that?
And what do you mean by armor?
I'm sorry. I just can't explain anything right now. Come to Rhodos Island, please. You must come. You must!
Rhodos Island?
In the Mediterranean?
Well, why not? Sure, I'll go.
Terry!
I'll go with you.
Huh?
I'd like to see with my own two eyes just what made Chang so powerful.
Hey, don't forget about us!
All four?
I don't know how much use we'll be to you, but we'd all like to help you if we can. You just tell us what we need to do.
Thank you! Oh, thank you! Thank you all so very much!
What the hell? I got nothing better to do. All right! Let's go to Club Med, shall we?
All right!
Hey, remember what your daddy said about strangers?
Hey, watch it!
And he's about as strange as they come.
Oh, you're a fine one.
Mysterious armor, masked men, Sulia, this island of Rhodos in the Mediterranean. Something big's about to happen. I'll see this storm through, no matter what it takes. Alexander the Great?
You remember. He built an empire which stretched from southern Europe to western Asia, right around the 3rd century BC, wasn't it?
Yeah, something like that.
Anyway, Alexander couldn't rest until his empire covered the earth, so he headed east. I think he made it as far as the Indus River before he was finally defeated.
So, what does this have to do with us?
Well, the history books say it was fatigue which defeated Alexander's troops, but I've seen research which says otherwise. According to cave paintings found on the island of Rhodes, or Rhodos, Alexander was really defeated by Gaudeamus, who was even more feared than Alexander.
And Gaudeamus is?
Gaudeamus was the king of Rhodos Island. It's said that in the end, Alexander struck a truce with him and returned to the capital of his empire. But Alexander couldn't stop thinking about the power he'd seen, so he asked Gaudeamus to come to Babylon. And that's when Alexander came down with a mysterious illness and died.
Sulia, we're almost there.
Okay, here's the important thing. The generals of Babylon were in such fear of Gaudeamus, they set a trap and burned him to death. But the armor that he wore, known as the Armor of Mars, survived the blaze without a scratch.
What's this?
That's Gaudeamus. The paintings here say that after Gaudeamus died, the armor itself came to life, taking the form of Mars, the god of war. The city was engulfed in a terrible fire, and just when everything seemed hopeless, it's said that four brave strangers appeared, bringing Mars to his knees in defeat. Afterward, the armor was broken up into six separate pieces, encased in stone and buried. In order to prevent that terrible power from ever again reassembling itself, the pieces of the armor were hidden in six different locations throughout Alexander's empire. My brother and I, are direct descendants of Gaudeamus. After his death, it's said our country was overthrown and our family left to wander the earth. That's when the legend was born. If a member of the cursed Gaudeamus bloodline were ever to find that armor and wear all six pieces at the same time, the paintings here indicate that the power of Mars will be let loose in the world once more, making their wearer into a god. My brother's already found half of it. He wanted the power, but he's inherited the curse as well.
Huh? Sulia!
Harry!
Harry!
What happened?
You okay?
I think so. Your arm.
Huh? Oh, nothing. It's just a scratch.
Maybe I can help.
How are you...
I'll bet you thought I was making that Gaudeamus story up, didn't you, Terry? Now you know that I'm telling the truth. There, all better.
Thanks a lot, Sulia.
I just don't want you to think that you've come all this way for nothing.
Well, Sulia!
I just felt dizzy. Sorry.
Hey, Sulia! Terry!
I knew a rock slide couldn't get the best of you.
They okay? Thank goodness!
But I gotta admit, you sure scared me there for a minute.
Yeah.
Are you all right, Sulia?
Yes, I think so.
Well then, let's hear the rest of the story.
All right. The engravings and inscriptions in this cave were done by my ancestors to pass on the legend of Gaudeamus to his descendants. And this pendant has been handed down through countless generations.
In here, I thought it was just a necklace.
It's in here.
Whoa. Hey, Terry, look. Doesn't that look like a Hakyoku Seiken stance?
Kinda does, yeah.
Hey, check this out.
That looks like Krauser's stance.
Yeah, and that there is the finishing move he used to put me in the hospital.
What does all this mean?
It seems that this Gaudeamus person has influenced both the Hakyoku Seiken and Stroheim schools of martial arts.
Hey everyone, this is a map that my ancestors put together, showing where all the pieces are hidden. Except for one piece, the encased armor was carried off to their homelands by five of the generals. My twin brother Laocorn has already located the three pieces hidden by Alexander's officers in Macedonia, in Thrace, and in Egypt. The paintings say two other pieces are in Baghdad, Iraq, and Antakya, Turkey. But the location of the very last piece is not shown on the map. Whether the location was never found, or whether we're just not seeing it, the point is that if my brother manages to collect all six pieces, the curse of Gaudeamus will overtake him. His power will be beyond human. Beyond.
It's okay. Your brother will undoubtedly show up to claim the rest of the armor. And we'll be there to save him.
So what are we waiting around for in this dumb cave? Let's find that armor before Laocorn and his buddies beat us to it.
Won't it be safer if we split into two groups?
I know who I'd feel safest with.
Hey, kids, this ain't a field trip, you know.
I know that! But since his big brother is granting a poor young girl her wish, then I thought that I, being a young girl myself, might be able to help out a bit. Right, Andy?
Okay, you win. All I want to know is when does Joe Higashi get the girl? Right, Terry?
Right. Andy and Mai, you two go to Baghdad. We'll take Antakya.
Right!
Thank you very much. I know when this resort project is completed, it will benefit everyone in the city, and it's all thanks to you and your great generosity.
I'm so glad that I can help out, Mayor.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I must be on my way.
Yes, of course.
For a guy with so much money, this Laocorn Gaudeamus has sure come onto the scene from out of nowhere.
I really don't care who he is. He's going to be like a money tree for us.
Are you sure that was wise, investing so much money so suddenly?
It's just a smokescreen, Penny. If we make ourselves indispensable to them, we'll draw much less negative attention. More importantly, have you any information on Sulia?
Yes, it appears Sulia and her accomplices have split into two groups to search for the armor.
Well, isn't that convenient?
Yes, sir.
Stop wearing that mask for a bit, will you?
Howard, Jamin. We'll split into two groups and follow Sulia's people. When you see your chance, capture that armor.
So we face another bunch of unworthy opponents.
Don't be so quick to judge. Terry Bogard did defeat Krauser, if you recall.
Even Achilles had his heel. Krauser had no spirit. As I recall, Jamin doesn't care much for my style. Fight fair and square. Don't kick them when they're down. That's your way, isn't it? Well, I'm different. I use any means possible. Victory is everything. A man with a weak spirit is no man.
We get the point, Hauer. Jamin Hauer, leave right now and go and get me that armor. And if anyone should get in your way, crush them.
Yes.
Now this is more like it.
Thank you.
Hey, I just realized I'm absolutely starving.
Oh, thanks. So let's eat then.
You guys are really amazing.
Yeah, you know how it is. A guy's gotta have his meat and potatoes, you know?
I see.
So, Terry, what's the game plan?
Good question. I guess the first thing we do is check out the library.
Oh, man. If I read too many words in a row, I get sleepy. By the way, Terry, you're a good fighter, you know. It's about time you turn pro. You could really be bringing in the big bucks in no time, man.
No offense, but I don't see myself fighting for money. Unless a fight helps me raise my own skill level, I'm really not interested. Andy's my only family, but he doesn't need me to look after him. I'm just fine as is.
Okay, I don't expect you to care about the money, Terry. But you don't gotta live like some traveling monk. Hey, money can get you what you need.
Can't buy love, Joe.
Yeah, that's true. But you might be surprised at how easy it is to rent sometimes. Yo, Terry! Hey, watch your mouth. We got a lady present.
Terry, do you...
Hmm?
I mean, don't you have a girlfriend?
No, I don't. Not anymore.
Well, who was the girl in the photo?
She died a while back.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Well, I think I'm gonna call it a night. Yep, I'm bushed.
You still think about me, don't you, Terry?
Every day of my life, Lily. Because of me, you're... Huh? Lily.
Terry, you can't go living your life in the past. The day I met you was the day that I became truly alive. You've got to let me go.
The day I lost you was the day my life lost all meaning.
Terry. Terry,
that I'm still important to you after all this time makes me happy. But I want you to be happy too, my love. Even if it's just to be hurt again, you've got to rejoin the living and allow me to die.
No, don't go! Lily. Huh? Sulia? What is it?
What I said before? I want you to know how sorry I am. Oh, Terry, I wasn't thinking about your feelings. I just wanted to find out a bit more about you.
Huh? Ask me all the questions you want.
Terry, I... thank you.
For now, though, I think we should get some sleep. It's gonna be a long day.
You're right.
Sweet dreams, Sulia.
Sweet dreams, Terry.
That after Alexander the Great's death, the general who controlled this area, Laomedon, sealed off an underground room in his palace, allowing access to no one.
Then the armor could be inside there.
Right. So what's on that site right now, then?
Here's Antakya back then, and here's a current map. If I compare the two, it would appear that there's a police station built on top.
A police station?
We'd better get over there and take a look.
Looks like somebody beat us to it, man. Check this out.
Police station exploded. Terrorist bombing. Ruins of an ancient palace found deep underground. Could this be it?
We can stop looking now. That was where the armor was, all right.
You snooze, you lose. We lost.
He beat us by a week.
We may not have it, but he doesn't have it either. Remember what happened back in the cave, Terry? I've told you that my brother and I are twins. Sometimes I can tell what he's feeling, even thinking. From the moment he found the first piece, I knew. I felt it for the second and third pieces too, and that's how I know he hasn't found the fourth piece yet.
Well, then who's got the fourth piece, guys?
According to this article, the ruins were raided by crusaders 900 years ago. Nearly everything of value is said to have been carried off to Europe. That's probably where the armor of Mars went, too.
Oh, great. If some fancy lord's got it stashed away in some dark castle somewhere, this whole dumb library trip's been a waste of time.
Not so fast, Joe.
What?
Think of that cave in Rhodos. And think of Krauser's finishing move.
And he did say that Krauser's techniques must be based on stuff from that Gaudeamus guy.
Maybe the House of Stroheim somehow found a piece.
Well, it's only a hunch, but we got nothing else to go on, so what do you say we pay a visit to Stroheim Castle?
Okay.
All right! Finally, we get to do something instead of sitting around.
Uh-huh. Shh! Oh, yeah, I forgot. Sorry.
Someone needs to let Andy and Mai know about the change in plans.
Gee, is that someone supposed to be me?
If you insist, you can loan me airfare while you're at it.
Whoopee.
Stroheim Castle.
Okay, we're off to Stroheim Castle in Germany, then. Say hi to Andy and Mai for me.
Yeah, I will. But are you sure you two are gonna be okay?
Yeah, sure, don't worry. I'll take good care of Sulia.
Listen up, stupid. Sulia's sweet on you, or haven't you noticed that yet? You wanna be Terry the Lonely Wolf Bogard for the rest of your life, or what, man?
That's Lone Wolf. Besides, she's just a kid.
I don't know about that.
Anyway, I'll think about it. Sulia, you about ready to leave?
Anytime you are, Mr. Lone Wolf, sir.
Guess you, overheard us.
Who, me? Oh, I'm just a kid.
Hey, Sulia, wait up! See ya, Joe.
See ya.
Sulia, wait up! I wasn't serious. I mean, I had to say something to make Joe shut up, you know?
Really?
A guy'd have to be blind not to fall for a cute girl like you.
You mean it? Oh, Terry, I'm so happy! We'd better hurry. We're going to find it. I just know we are.
I haven't had a boy sleep over in my room since elementary school. Andy? What you doing?
I was just thinking how the two of us can't sleep in the, same bed.
It can't be helped. This was the only room, right?
But I...
Don't worry, Andy. Nothing wakes me once I'm asleep.
I'm just gonna work out a bit, then I'll crash on the couch. Don't wait up for me, can I?
Fine, good night. Well, we found the box all right. Too bad there's nothing in it.
It says here that the contents were stolen and taken back to China by Genghis Khan when he was fighting in the West. No doubt Laocorn's been here too, but he's probably realized it's futile to track the armor any further.
Andy! My!
Hmm?
It's me, Joe!
Joe, what are you doing here?
I came to check up on you guys. How's it going?
Not too good. Look at this.
Oh, man, you mean this one's empty too?
What do you mean, too?
Maybe you better fill us in on the details. Is that so? So we went to all this trouble for nothing, huh?
Hey, don't be so quick to sell your old pal Joe short. You don't think I come empty-handed, do you? I think I just might know where that armor is.
But Joe, those crusaders who took the armor came from all over Europe. That armor could be anywhere.
That's right. What makes you think you know where it is?
Hello? Have you guys forgotten about those Rhodos cave paintings? Am I the only one here to remember the similarities we noticed back then between the Gaudeamus and House Stroheim fighting styles?
He's right. Maybe they got a piece of the armor when they learned the fighting style.
Bingo. Terry and Sulia are already on the way to Germany.
Well, that's those Bogard men for you. Andy's brother is a genius.
Sorry to burst your bubble, Mai, but it wasn't Terry. It was me.
Yeah, right. I'm so sure a musclehead like you could figure out something that requires logic.
Mai! Hey, how low can you go?
Even if you didn't realize it, you've brought us a great clue.
What clue?
Those cave paintings illustrated moves from our Hakyoku Seiken school. And it's not completely out of the question that a piece of the armor made its way there as well.
Hey, I bet you're right, too. It's too bad Master Tung is in here to tell us more about the Hakyoku Seiken school.
Hey, aren't you guys forgetting someone?
Oh, yeah. Master Jubei and Master Tung went way, way back. Hello, is this the Yamada Dojo? I'm trying to locate...
Hey, now what?
Give me all the details, man. You two were in the same room, right? So, how was she?
How was she what?
Come on, man.
Ow.
You know what I want to hear. Did you make a lot of noise or what?
Is that so? Andy! Joe!
What? It disappeared 3 days ago.
It can't be. How can Laocorn have moved so fast?
I see. So the fifth one is in China, then?
Yes, my lord.
Jamin has been sent to Germany in search of the fourth?
Yes, lord.
Very well, then. Perhaps I shall go to Germany as well.
You can't be serious, my lord. There's no need for your personal intervention. Surely Jamin will be able to...
You did say the man accompanying my sister was Terry Bogard. Did you not?
I did.
It would seem my sister has taken an interest in him.
But... How can you know that?
Oh, I have my little ways. I know, for example, that this Terry person has stolen my sister Sulia's heart. Really, I must meet him. He must be someone very special.
If you're tired, you go ahead and take a nap.
No, I'm okay. It's only 20 more kilometers until where we're supposed to meet Joe. Let's keep going. No!
Okay, Sulia.
I think so. I didn't think he'd come for me so soon.
Someone you know, Sulia?
Jamin! No! Why you? Why did they send you?
This guy's tough as Krauser. Maybe tougher. Burn knuckle! Sulia, come on, let's go! Sulia, hold on.
Terry? Are you okay?
Yeah. Huh?
I watched your little tussle with Jamin. You're as good as I've heard you to be, Terry Bogard.
Brother!
Laocorn, at last.
I have a little proposal for you. How about it? Why not join me in my quest? You seem to be more than adequately qualified.
Thanks, but no thanks, Laocorn.
And here I thought it was such a generous offer. Oh well, I'll simply thank you to return my sister to me then.
I don't think so!
Oh, really? I understand your power now. Jamin, do as you will. Sulia, let's go. It seems such a waste to kill you, but I suppose I have no choice. Farewell.
Terry Bogard!
Stop it!
Well, well, well. Aren't you the plucky little heroine? But now it's time to cast off your poor bow and come stand at your brother's side.
You are not my brother!
Hmm?
I don't know who you are, but if you really were my brother, you wouldn't do such terrible things. You're nothing but a devil!
Sulia, you must stop these little outbursts. You will make me kill your little friend.
No, please, you can't.
Sulia, when I give you the word move.
Now! Power!
Terry Bogard.
Lady Sulia.
Ask us to meet him here.
Oh, I'm on fire. Let's dance, baby.
Huh? What was that? Let's split up and look around.
Andy, is that you, Bogard?
Hey, Richard Meyer, long time no see.
You're looking pretty good, kid. Hey, who's the pretty lady?
Oh, let me introduce you. This is... Who are you?
Hi. Hey, Andy, do you want to dance?
Have fun, you two.
No, she's not a,
How like you to take the prettiest girl for yourself.
Master!
But this old man's still got a few drinks. Allow me to introduce you. Miss Banana, Miss Tomato, Miss Strawberry, Miss Papaya, Miss Raspberry, Miss Muscat! Ta-da!
Master, I must talk with you.
Later.
No, Master, right now! Huh?
Hey, hipsters, what up? We got us a sweet young ninja babe come all the way from Japan just to give us a show we'll never forget.
My, you didn't.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Hit the music! Tail feathers for the Duck King, baby! Huh? Long time no see, Billy.
Hey, nice place you got here, Ducky.
Thanks, man. Why don't you go down and enjoy it?
Yeah, I think I will.
Huh? Hi, baby!
Master, now about that armor.
Well, when Hong was in China, there was this place he rented for a dojo.
Master, I can't hear you. Speak up!
Come dance with Daddy, my baby! What are you trying to do? Give me a hard time!
Try to remember.
Ryu-O Temple. It was definitely Ryu-O Temple.
Ryu-O Temple. Well, well, well. Andy Bogard. It's been a while.
Billy Kane! You're alive!
There's life in the old boy yet.
That's enough!
What the?
Is that the dilettante you said was collecting the armor?
Could be.
See what you've done? You've made my dancing lovely. Stop, barbarians. Son of a bitch.
My!
You are exquisite.
My! Get away!
My, what a lovely name. Is he the boyfriend?
Who are you sneaking up on me like that? And what's with the mask, huh? Or are you too scared to let a girl see your face?
Your wish is my command, fair one. How's this?
Oh, what a babe! But you're not as cute as Andy.
What? Have it your way, Andy Bogard. The next time we meet, we shall see who is the stronger and the most beautiful.
Brand new nightclub! I'll get you, man!
Let's go.
Right.
Just who was that man in the mask?
One thing's for sure. He's not the Lone Ranger. Andy?
Master.
Stay sharp, boy.
A man who can control the winds at will, you say?
Yeah, he seemed to have a shine for Andy Bogard.
You needn't have interrupted my training with such meaningless trivia.
It won't happen again.
Raging Storm!
What the hell was that?
That was nothing. So long as this wound remains unhealed, my power will only continue to grow.
If that bastard gets stronger than this, I don't want to know about it.
Terry Bogard.
Someone else, they never get here in time. Maybe if I release all my energy all at once. I'm going to save you, Terry, even if it kills me to do it.
This is the real you, isn't it? Unafraid? Flying free of your gilded cage?
Terry, I can't, I won't!
Lily! Lily?
Terry, it was worth it. Lily!
You want the bitch, you can have her!
Not again. Sulia! Where am I? Sulia?
It worked. I did it.
Sulia, are you hurt?
I should have had more faith in you, Terry. I can't move. Can we stay like this a while?
Okay.
Oh, Terry, I feel so safe in your arms. Ever since my brother became obsessed with the Gaudeamus legend, I've been frightened, not just of the armor, but of him. Our father was an archaeologist, and the ruins on Rhodos Island were the biggest discovery of his career. Our mother died right after we were born, and father had to bring us up by himself, in between his studies, of course. Remember the pendant I showed you in the cave? It's the reason he and a colleague started researching the Gaudeamus legend. He used that map I showed you in the cave to find the first piece. Though its historical value was obvious, none of us really thought back then that it had any mystical powers. Even if it wasn't magical, at least one person thought the armor was worth dying for. The cold-blooded murder of our father by his former colleague was written off as an accident during a robbery. He wasted no time taking all the credit. My brother couldn't bear it. Laocorn, no!
I know that you killed father, you stupid bastard!
And what if I did?
Laocorn!
I need great power.
Huh? Laocorn.
What the...
The Gaudeamus legend was soon forgotten, but by then, my brother had begun his own search for the remaining pieces.
Sulia? As a fighter, I've always looked forward to challenging those stronger than myself. But this time, Sulia, it's different. I want to protect you from anything that's ever hurt you before. Sulia.
Terry!
Andy, how stupid. Some sexist rule against women in the temple keeps me out here for 2 hours. Underestimating me, will you, sir? I suppose you're looking for that armor as well.
And what would you do if I were, young lady?
Then, my Shiranui of the Shiranui School must teach you a lesson. Kachosen!
Where are you? Huh? Mai?
Now, one false move and his young lady will become most unhappy.
Bastard.
I assume the armor is in that box. Put it on the ground and move away.
Don't do it!
Whatever you say, just don't hurt her!
How obliging of you. I warned you. Can't you see how you're making us suffer? At least stand up, you mewling coward. Losing a loved one hurts at first, darling. But you'll get used to it.
What?
No.
Stop it!
Basil, Joshin, come on!
Welcome back to Castle Stroheim, Mr. Blood.
Is that you, Sebastian? I still can't believe the manner of my Lord Krauser's demise.
So that's Krauser. And that's the breastplate. Third generation Lord Richard Stroheim, born in the year 1075. Died during the Crusades in the year 1130. So this is where they've been hiding it.
Hmm? Who's there?
No one you fools would ever have heard of. Do me a favor and hand over the breastplate.
Breastplate? I don't know who you are, wench, but I thank you to be civil. Bloody blast! Well, you're not bad for a woman, but you're still no match for me.
We'll see about that.
What?
very pretty, Precious, but you're going to need more than that.
Bloody fins!
How's that for a woman? Your turn, manservant. Where is the breastplate?
Looks like company's already arrived.
Hey, you okay?
Guess we're a little late, huh?
Huh? Sulia, Terry! Hey, man, you okay?
Yeah. Thanks to Sulia.
You don't have to thank me.
I'm sorry, Sulia. I've let a piece get away.
No, Terry. I'm the one who should be apologizing, not you. You would never have been hurt if it wasn't for me.
Sulia. Sulia? Sulia, what is it?
Stop it! Please, Laocorn, stop! No!
Sulia!
Now there's only the mask.
We have no leads, my lord.
The key must be hidden in that pendant my dear sister took with her when she left me. I want the three of you to go and fetch her, and the pendant for me. Allow nothing to stand in your way. Once I have all six pieces of the armor, we can begin to build a world governed only by the limits of our imagination.
I'm so sorry, everyone. This is all my fault.
Don't be so hard on yourself, okay? We're all here because we chose to be.
That's right. It's not your fault we're not good enough.
Hey, Andy, who knows? There's still one piece left.
But that piece could be anywhere. It's hopeless.
But it isn't hopeless, Mai. The clue has to be in this room. In Sulia's pendant, to be precise. Because the descendants of Gaudeamus who built these rooms no doubt wanted to hide their secret from anyone outside the family. It's gotta be the pendant because we have no other clues.
That's easy to say, but we've already gone over this place with a fine-tooth comb.
Huh?
Look, there's a light in the wall.
It must be coming from the other side.
It's about the size of that pendant, if you ask me.
I agree.
The light's shining on the map.
It's telling us where the last piece is.
It's here. The Dead Sea in Israel.
The Dead Sea, Israel.
The last piece.
Sulia and her accomplices are on their way to Israel.
So that's where the last piece is.
I do not think this battle is necessary.
Those are Laocorn's orders.
We've fought this far, fighting for the ideals he's proposed.
Maybe you have, but I've no interest in armor or ideals.
Power!
Silence! Why is Lord Laocorn so obsessed with finding the armor of Mars? Isn't true strength found in honing one's own fighting abilities?
His power has already become far more than human. Anyway, I'd better report in.
I suggest we do as we're told and fetch him his precious Sulia. Beyond that, everything is in Lord Laocorn's hands.
Did something happen between you and Andy?
Huh?
You two are usually so happy together. I can hardly believe my eyes. I really shouldn't interfere, but I think something's wrong.
It's not really interfering. The truth is...
Uh-huh.
let him kiss me. You don't think I'd actually let some stranger kiss these sweet red lips of mine? A modern ninja girl's got more control than that.
Okay, so why didn't you tell Andy that?
Oh, no, no, no. It's his turn to suffer for a while. Andy's an American, but in some ways he's so Japanese. Maybe this'll finally make him appreciate me.
But does that really? I mean, how can you be sure? Sometimes things get so complicated.
Sulia, Terry was gentle, wasn't he?
What? You mean that? We haven't,
You're kidding. You are in love with him, aren't you? Don't try to hide it. I've got a sixth sense for these things. You really are cute, you know. I can see why Terry's falling for you. It's in his eyes when he looks at you. I've never seen him look like that before.
Really?
Poor guy. His lover was killed. Did you know that? I don't know all the details, and Andy never talks about it, but... Well, I guess it was about a year ago. She was trying to buy him time, and she was killed. He saw the whole thing. The fact that he couldn't protect her is tearing him up, you know? It hurts to see him sometimes. So you see, he's got this crazy idea any woman who falls in love with him is doomed. That's why he thinks he can never fall in love again.
Now I understand. Terry really must have loved her, huh?
Hey!
Ah! Did I say something wrong?
If you fall in love with the wolf, Sulia, you had better start running with the pack, or else you just get left behind. Let's give him a fight.
Okay.
She's a good kid.
Yeah.
So young and all that weird karma stuff following her around. Sure you're up to it?
Who, me? I'd better be. Because I made her a promise.
If you like her, say so. Girls ain't like us. They don't pick up on stuff the way we do.
Hey, Joe, you okay? You're not drunk already, are you? Man, you...
Breathe. Get it.
We got an early day tomorrow. Let's get some sleep.
Kay!
Don't waste your breath, sweetheart.
Terry, Joe.
No need for fear, pet. Simply hand over the pendant and the girl, and we'll leave you be. However... Think what'll happen if you resist. Do we have a deal?
That's enough! I'll do whatever you want. Please don't hurt them.
Sulia, no! You can't trust anything these people tell you!
It's okay, Mai. Don't worry about me.
Sulia!
And Mai, please give Terry a message. Tell him I'll never forget him. If you hurt them, I'll kill myself. You know I'll do it.
No need for melodrama. Jamin, return Lady Sulia to Lord Laocorn. Now, it's showtime.
Pretty, pretty ninja girl. Such a pity you must leave us now.
Wait!
Look, Pani, the other pretty is back.
All right, you bastard. This time...
You're dead!
Sorry I was late.
Andy, I mean... Andy?
Don't say anything.
Welcome back to the living, sister.
Brother!
Did you really care so much about the pendant? If you'll be patient just a bit longer, I'll gladly give it to you. Consider it a token of thanks for helping me to find the armor of Mars. I had a rough idea where it was, of course, but I must admit I wouldn't have thought of the Dead Sea. Jamin, he has been successful.
Successful? You mean...
The last piece of the armor is mine, dear sister. Remind me to reward you, Jamin.
Laocorn must be near the final piece.
Oh no.
Jamin, you know what to do.
Yes, Lord.
Come along, Sulia.
Okay, let's do it!
Terry, we've got this! Go find Sulia!
Get out of here! Okay. Crack shot! Go get him, Terry!
But I can't. Why would I? I am about to transcend time and humanity and become a god.
Please, no!
Why? Why did you give up?
With that much power out there, we were both going to die. If one of us is going to live, it should be the one who can save Laocorn. Terry Bogard, you are the one who can save him. You must defeat him for Sulia's sake. Please, Terry, you must.
Jamin, I...
Don't do it! Put it back! If you let it touch you, I'll lose you forever!
If it allows me to finally take revenge on those who destroyed our country, why not become a devil?
But you're wrong, Laocorn! Don't you get it? Those conquerors, those countries, they're all dust!
Enough, Sulia! The countries and cultures which exist in the world today, we're all built upon the history of conquest. And I intend to conquer them all.
Let's say you do take your revenge. What are you going to do when someone wants revenge against you?
And who will take revenge against a god, my sister?
Sulia!
Terry!
If you've come this far, it must mean you've defeated Jamin. Very well. You, Terry, shall be the very first to fight a god.
No! Don't do it, Laocorn!
Every cell in my body is exploding with power! It's sad to say, but humans have their limitations. Oh, they try and build up their bodies, raise their consciousness, but they can only go so far. You must have a personal understanding of that right now. I, however, have transcended humanity. I, Laocorn, have become a god!
Terry!
You shall die while cursing your own human weakness.
You leave him alone.
I find myself looking very uncool. Keep watching, though, because I'm about to get serious.
No, don't!
I'm with you, man. We won't give up. Even if Laocorn is some kind of god. Take this! Go on down! No! No!
Now I finish you! Hey, don't get carried away, asshole! Joe Higashi's gonna get.
give you a fight you're never gonna forget.
Terry? Terry? Huh? It looks like he's coming out of it. Oh, Terry?
Hello, Sulia.
I'll leave the rest to you, okay?
This isn't a fight you can win, Mai. Take Sulia and get the hell out while you can.
But Terry...
Damn you, Mai! Do it! Now! Sulia, don't you worry. I'll do my best to bring your brother back to you.
Joe!
Oh, damn. Oh, looks like this is it for our hero.
Come on, Andy. You too, Joe.
I can fight too.
Forget it.
But I...
Sulia, you can't help Terry by fighting. But you can help Terry by believing in him. Not all fights are won with fists.
But my...
As for me, my love will see me through.
But what can I... Oh, Laocorn.
Mai!
Are you all right, Mai?
Andy, from now on, you and I are a team. Don't you dare get killed on me.
Okay.
Now's our chance!
Joe!
Screw! Appa!
I think I got him.
How dare you, Sulia!
What's he doing? Oh, no.
My brother is not the only descendant of Gaudeamus. The armor of Mars has only strengthened our bond. Please, my brother. Please let us end this now.
Sulia.
Farewell, Terry.
No! Sulia!
Terry!
What happened to our promise? What have you done?
Forgive me. I made the decision for you. I can't let the one I love be hurt. Promise me. Strike my brother through the breastplate. It's possible now.
I can't. I won't do it!
It's my fate to be the one who breaks the curse of Gaudeamus. Only I can take that bitter hatred and bring it to God himself.
Sulia!
I have no regrets. After all, Terry... I was able to meet you. Terry, if you love me even a little, please, please.
Worthless fool, how can you ever hope to beat me? The next time I strike you, there will be nothing but sticking meat.
Don't you dare underestimate me, you arrogant bastard!
Enough! You die!
Is that enough?
Oh no! What in God's name have I done, Sulia?
He's back. Thank you. Terry, you kept your promise, even though you didn't want to. And Joe, thank you for everything. We had an adventure, didn't we? My, don't be so hard on Andy, okay? Terry, where are you?
I'm right here, sweetheart.
I need to tell you.
Shh, don't talk. I love you too, Sulia. But why do you have to die?
Terry?
Look!
Is this the true god of war?
Gaudeamus was just using me all along. Using me to collect his armor.
Sulia!
Joe, I'll distract it. You take Mai and Terry and get out of here.
Don't be stupid, man. If we die together.
Andy!
This means it's all over, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Each lonely night I get through without you becomes my victory. Each empty night I fight against the light that is my destiny. Yet I know that having might don't mean you're right. I can be both cruel and kind. When nothing makes sense, I look up at the clouds in the sky. They don't answer, but I still ask why. Stand tall, you won't fall. Even a wolf gets lonely now and then. Run into the sun, sharpen your claws, bare your fangs, and go on. Stay alive.